goes. Capuano, who leads, nods away nicely. Going up now is Rachel Haymore as well. And from the back comes Whitty Mann and Phyllis. Spread across the track. Imogen Nobbs is in the lead. Nobbs is leading. Coming in her lane was Phyllis. Imogen Nobbs will probably hold on there for a nice win in heat number two.